Yo, what's going on, guys? So welcome to my first official YouTube video. I do want to address the fact that I do have previous videos on my channel, but they aren't necessarily my official videos. They were just kind of, montages of me working out. I tried and I didn't really stay consistent with what I was doing, and there's a few things I really want to address right here in the beginning before the video really picks up. So first things first, yes, this is my first official fitness or just video in general for YouTube, and the reasoning as to why I haven't posted in months, literally so long, honestly, is because when I was making videos, or when I wanted to make videos previously, I'm just gonna say a year ago because that's how long it feels like. I'll have to check the date when I, or I should check the date before I say this, but I'm just gonna say a year ago. I tried making videos and obviously I didn't really stay consistent with it. And the reason as to why I didn't, and the reason as to why I stopped, was because me personally, I made that choice because I felt, and this is just like a self-conscious thing, and obviously in upcoming videos I'll talk about that and answer questions and so on. But anyway, I personally felt self-conscious on camera, because you know how everybody judges, or you judge yourself harder than everybody else will. I personally felt like I wasn't big enough or strong enough. And I wasn't like embarrassed by it, but you know, like obviously I'm like in shape, but it wasn't to the point where I was happy with my body, especially for being like on camera. So the main reason, the gist as to why I haven't been posting anything, and the reason as to why this is my first official video, is for me to explain like why I haven't been posting at all and why this is my video. So obviously one being I felt like I wasn't big enough or strong enough, and I've taken a lot of time off to build up a crap ton of muscle and strength, and to me, I definitely feel like I have, and I'm really excited to show you guys that, and you guys will definitely see how I look and how I perform with my lifts as I show you guys, you know, day in and day out, weeks to come, months to come, and so on. So the second reason as to why, or not the second reason as to why, that's pretty much the main reason why I haven't done YouTube. So I'm gonna keep these previous videos that were on my channel, mainly because it's something to look back to. You know, I looked a little small. I was probably only like 175 pounds, the max probably 185 in those past videos. I'm currently weighing 216 pounds. You know, I've grown an inch and a half. Like, a lot has changed. I've been busy with school. So much has been going on. So I took time off to gain a ton of size, and right now I just feel like I'm rambling on. So straight to the point. I took time off to gain size, strength, to focus on myself, grow, you know, mentally, physically, spiritually, focus on school and so on. All in all, I hope you guys enjoy this video, this channel. I'll be posting every other day, and every video will have a specific objective, so I won't be filming aimlessly. And I want my videos and, you know, my channel to be, you know, 60 to 70, mainly 60% fitness, 40% lifestyle, but it'll all coincide into a healthy lifestyle, the aesthetic lifestyle. You know, I want to help inspire as many people as I possibly can, and I want to show you guys my workouts, my diet, my lifestyle, and I want you guys to learn from it and possibly apply it to yours. So that is honestly why I am doing this. I do want to make an impact, and I do want to inspire, and I want to help people, you know, and that's my main goal. So without further ado, let's start this video. Yeah, let's get it.
let me take you there. You see, I've been around the globe. I've seen a lot, babe. But I wanna see what's above. I wanna see what's below. Just tell me where you wanna go. You can name the place, yeah, you can name the time. We can leave it all behind. No stop or rewind. For we running out of time. I can see us both flying around. Chilling in a boat right by the coast. I can see our clothes down on the floor. I can see it all. Baby, we should go. Get set, go, take off.
.375 to 3, and then I went up to 295. We didn't get that, but I'll show a clip right now.
Go.
Three more sets, probably 5 to 8 reps of 225, and then do a burnout at 135 behind the back. Nice, slow and controlled, really focused on the muscle. This is my last set of 225, and then we're gonna drop to 135 behind the back and then move the far range.
No, pole, east, west, baby, I'll go anywhere. We'll take a plane and take a boat. I don't really care, just as long as it will get us there. Cause I wanna see what's above. I wanna see what's below. Just tell me where you wanna go. You can name the place, yeah, you can name the time. We can leave it all behind. No stop or rewind.
Official video. Today I hit a little bit of shoulders and traps. I didn't record every single little thing. The gym was a little packed today, but for the most part, my boy Elijah and I, we came in, we focused, we killed it. Throughout my you know, next videos for weeks and months and however long to come, specifically for the workouts. Not every single video for my workouts is gonna show literally everything, but I'm gonna try my best to get that in, mainly because I do think that my workouts, if you apply them to yours, especially if you're like a newbie in the gym, something like that, or just really anyone, I personally believe that it will benefit you. My workouts specifically surround, you know, that aesthetic appearance, so broad shoulders, you know, wide back, the giant or the nice V taper, and I truly believe that my videos will benefit you. But as for now, that concludes the video. Be sure to like and subscribe. Stay tuned. I will be dropping a video.
He's my man.
Every other day. So every other day. So like I said, be sure to like and subscribe. If you have any videos you want to see, be sure to drop it in the comments or follow my Instagram, and I'll have that in the comments as well. Is there anything you want to say? I don't know if you wanted to say anything.
Just stay on your grind, guys. You know, make sure you stay tuned to everything that he's gonna, you know, uploading and posting, because, you know, what he's doing is very, very powerful for the youth, for the teens, for millennials, everyone. Everyone can take from these workouts, from the inspiration that he's putting into his workouts. So, you know, man, this is the guy, you know? So stay motivated, stay positive, let's get it.
Let's get it.
A few moments later.
But anyway, if you like the video, be sure to like and subscribe. And like you're about to hear, if you have anything you want to see, any questions you want answered, anything you want in the video specifically, be sure to leave a comment or follow me on Instagram and, you know, leave a comment on a picture or message me or DM me or whatever. But anyway, as for the title of the video, it says, I want to change dot, dot, dot. And what I'm referring to obviously pertains to fitness.
What should be changed dot, dot, dot?
We'll see.
Yeah.
So anyway, what I'm trying to say is I'm not trying to change, obviously, the entirety of the fitness industry. And don't get me wrong, in my opinion, I think the fitness industry is both, it goes back and forth 50-50 with positivity and negativity, and it is what it is. Everyone's their own individual.
There's their pros and cons.
They preach what they want to preach. Yeah. You know, you guys follow specific icons, you hate specific icons. It is what it is. Specifically for me, though, and what I want to base my channel off of, and specifically who I am, honestly, I'm all about positivity, you know, encouraging one another, thriving together. You know, I've seen a lot of people where they climb to the top, or not necessarily the top, but they're climbing, and they kind of just leave everyone behind. They're kind of assholes, and I don't mean to swear, but, you know, I'm not about that. But don't get me wrong, I've also seen,
like, a self-motivation.
Yeah, it's very conceited, but I've also seen, you know, people helping other people, and, you know, perfect examples like Christian Guzman, people like that. And I just want you guys, I want to let you guys know that I'm all about encouraging one another, positivity, thriving together, you know, helping the person that has no idea what they're doing, you know. And it's all about positivity, because everyone vibes off of that, and you attract, you know, the law of attraction. If you don't know what that is, literally type in law of attraction and it'll blow your mind away.
There's this quote, the last step of mastering something is teaching it, you know?
Right. Yeah. Yes.
And
you
want
to be
what you want. That's
even
exactly what
even in a relationship with a boyfriend or girlfriend, it's the same concept for lifting. You want to be as selfless as possible to get the most out of it.
Yeah.
Right? And I think that's what attracts people the most. And you know, I don't really want to... I'll carry over this conversation into another video. But all in all, I truly hope you guys took something away from this video. And like I said, if you liked it, be sure to like and subscribe. So, thank you.
Thanks for watching.